gave the Catalina a maximum speed, given the fact that it was a very large flying bird of only 196 miles an hour, but its cruising speed, or its lighter speed, if you like, varied between 90 and 125 knots. You can see here, this is one of the late model PBYs. Attack with depth charges. So, just an aircraft showing up could force a U-boat underwater, force it to slow down, and the convoy could get away from it. For £1,000 depth charges, could be carried under the wings for self-defence. Single or twin 30 cal or 303 cal machine gun mounts.
Help to rescue some young men and save their lives. But they themselves had to be helped.
This particular aircraft is in the markings of a United States Army Air Force aircraft, not the US Navy, who were the most common users of the Catalina, followed by the Royal Air Force.
The United States Army Air Force, as George was saying, uses the Canso as air sea rescue aircraft
over the North Sea and the English Channel during the Second World War.